Where to begin? I waited. Bus wasn't due until 9:30, so I had about 15-ish minutes to spare. But that's when I first saw him. I was almost murdered. You want to know why? I don't want to obstruct anything, so I told you everything. I kind of thought that's how it was going to go last time, to be honest. I was nervous. I didn't know if they were gonna like what he had to say, so. He must have died. Doesn't even exist. Not that I was the one on trial. Shut the fuck up and open the fucking door! I know there's shit. I think it's time for me to go. Good luck, detective.